I never thought I would have to attend my murdered sister's funeral. Mary, I can't forgive myself. I'll find the truth about what happened to us. I swear. Sister, I don't know if I have the strength.
Are you all right, miss?
I don't know. Who were those people? They wanted to kill me. Why?
They've lost their minds in the epidemic. They won't come back for now.
You seem to know a lot about them, sir.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'm investigating this disease.
I am Xiao Xun. Thank you so much for helping me, Mr. Reed. I must go to the cemetery now. Goodbye.
Ah!
Since I can't reveal myself to my mother now, I must find a discreet spot to attend the ceremony.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. We commend unto thy hands of mercy, most merciful Father, the soul of our sister departed, and we commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Why kill my Mary and stick her here in this cold, god-awful place?
These are the legal requirements for the epidemic, madam.
Oh, Avery, I feel so tired. Please take me home.
Yes, madam.
This is a nightmare.